Toronto boy? You hype for Toronto
boy? Oh god.
You hype for Toronto boy?
Yeah, I'm hype.
You hype for Toronto boy? No. Hey mom, you hype for Toronto?
I'm hype, mom.
Yeah, she's not hype.
Doing stuff already, but I forgot to vlog it. I can't zoom in on front camera, but we took a picture over there at the Toronto sign, and now we're going to the Eden Center because we got a Shawn Mendes. We got a Shawn Mendes concert tonight at 7:30.
You hype for Shawn Mendes, Danielle? Hey, Danielle, you hype for Shawn?
What?
You hype for Shawn?
Yeah.
What?
They've got a roots.
You want to go there? So all we've been in is girl stores. So. Are you mad because I just showed your face a little bit? Okay, I won't. She doesn't like being on camera, but we're back at the Eden Center and then that Shawn Mendes concert. My mom and her sister are out shopping. My mom and my sister. So my sister's meeting her internet friend, Danielle. They're both named Danielle, and then we're meeting back up with them. There's a lot of stores in here, but there's like none that I want to go to. It's too much Disney here. Cars is Disney? That's not Disney, that's Cars is Pixar, I swear to God.
I was wrong, it's Disney and Pixar.
So we just finished eating. I had Subway, she had New York fries. And yeah, now we're just gonna go shop. We just left the Eden Center and now we're going to the Air Canada Center or ACC to go wait for the concert to start. Made it to the ACC, boy.
What?
What?
I'm gonna need a button outlet.
$5.50 for this, so what the fuck?
Made it to the concert, I think are these lit seats? Will you be in it? Are these lit seats? They're just waiting for Charlie Puth, not Sean.
Before I overdose.
anyways, we just made it back from Toronto, and yeah, I didn't really record anything on the way back, but hope you guys enjoyed that vlog, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.